serving the American public for a long time. And when they say who came for another small part of the prison, Governor James was a great governor. Bob Casey is a great president. He also happens to be one of the finest, most decent, most hardworking, good men you would ever want to be. You are lucky to have him representing you in the United States. I also want to say, somebody who I got to know in 2004, who has contributed so much to this city, is so passionate about the possibilities of transforming this city into a model for the country, green technology, is somebody who is a force in his own right. She also happens to be married to one of my finest supporters and one of the greatest public servants that we have in this country. Please give her a huge round of applause. Thank you.